Welcome back to Pharmacy Prep. Here is the PTCB mock exam 3. So this test includes top 200 drug list. So from those top 200 list in the mock test 2 previous video, we had drugs from top 1 to 100 drugs. And here in this video, in the mock test 3, mock exam 3, we will be doing it top 200 drugs from drug 101 till the 200 drugs. So let's start. FDA and ASMP list of look-like drugs, names with recommended Tallman letter for a drug aripiprazole. So select one of them, like you have to select drugs that are look alike to the aripiprazole. Guess what could be the best response. Aripiprazole and rabiprazole are look-alike drugs according to the FDA and ASMP. So you have to capitalize different letters, such as aripip is a different than rabi, whereas prazoles are same, then the same should not be capitalized, and also make them bold to easily to distinguish from aripiprazole and rabiprazole. So here are the some examples of important drugs that are recommended by FDA and ASMP look-alike drug names. For example, aripiprazole and rabiprazole is given here. Next, an elderly person was prescribed oxybutynin for overactive bladder symptoms. What class of drug oxybutynin is? Yeah, before the best strategy for solving multiple choice question, don't look at the answers initially. First, try to and read, understand the question and guess, process that in your mind, what is the best answer for this one. So here are the options. So oxybutynin is a antimuscarinic or anticholinergic drug. So here are the examples of other antimuscarinic medication that are used for incontinence, such as tolteridine, oxybutynin, dorifenacin, solifenacin. These are the popular examples of antimuscarinic drugs often used for incontinence. Next, what is correct about proton pump inhibitors, that drug S-omeprazole brand Nexium? So all proton pump inhibitors are taken empty stomach. Empty stomach is the best response. So here are the examples of proton pump inhibitors, such as omeprazole, brand Prilosec, S-omeprazole, brand Nexium, lansoprazole, Prevacid, and pantoprazole, Protonix or Pantolog, rabiprazole is Pariate. Next, what is the generic name of the brand drug Fosamax? Fosamax is used for osteoporosis. So here is Fosamax is alendronate. Alendronate brand is Fosamax. So all this alendronate, risedronates, all those dronate suffix. The suffix is dronate, that is known as bisphosphonate class of drugs. They are primarily used for osteoporosis. Next, folic acid supplements are commonly used in pregnancy to prevent what? To prevent? The best response here is neurotibial defect in infants. So folic acid, 1 milligram over the counter, commonly used for preventing neurotibial defect in pregnant women. Next, the Aristocrat brand, what is the generic name of this? Cort. Most of the drugs Cort are often corticosteroids. So what corticosteroid is Aristocrat is from? Triamcinolone. The brand name of the triamcinolone cream is Aristocrat. Cort, sorry. Aristocort. So here, other topical steroids such as hydrocortisone, betamethasone, mometasone, these are the examples of topical steroids. Next, tiotropium, the brand Spiriva is used to manage COPD. It is a, what class of drug is this? Long-acting muscarinic antagonist, also known as LAMA. So here are the examples of LAMA drugs such as Spiriva, tiotropium, umiclidinium, Incruse, Ellipta, Aclidinium, Tudrosa, Press Air, Glycopyrrolate, Sebri, Neoaler, and Glycopyrrolate also come in other brands. Synthroid is the brand name of levothyroxine, also known as T4. Levothyroxine brands are many brands, but there are common ones are Synthroid, Eltroxine, Levo-T are commonly seen brands of levothyroxine. Next, ciprofloxacin brand Cipro should be separated at least 2 to 4 hours from following drugs or supplements. Iron supplements, calcium supplements, and aluminium antacids. Which one would be? All of them. All those supplements such as iron, calcium, aluminium, magnesium, they all can bind with ciprofloxacin and reduce the absorption of the drug. So therefore, at least you have to separate 2 to 4 hours from giving together ciprofloxacin and these supplements. Next, which of the following has a serious drug interaction with the isosorbide mononitrate brand Emadur? Sildenafil, brand Viagra. So, isosorbide or mononitrates are a type of drug called nitrate class of drugs. If it is given with sildenafil, they can significantly cause serious drug interactions, such as they can drop the blood pressure to low. It can cause hypotension. Next, sumatriptan brand Imitrex is indicated for migraine headache. Triptan class of drugs, such as all the suffix of this drug class is called triptans. Imitrex, sumatriptan, Maxol, rizatriptan, Zomic, zolmitriptan, and also more triptans here. So all the triptans are used for migraine headache. Next, Detemir brand Levemir is used once daily as a subcutaneous injection. It is a long-acting insulin. Here are the examples of long-acting insulins, such as Levemir is insulin Detemir, Lantus is glargine, Triciba is a degludec, 2G also glargine, Besalgar is a biosimilar of glargine as well. Next, Famotidine brand Pepcid, is a H2 receptor antagonist. What is primarily used for? Famotidine. Frequent heartburns. Over-the-counter H2 receptor antagonist, like ranitidine, famotidines, are commonly given for frequent heartburn treatment. Here are the other H2 receptor antagonists like Zantac, which is brand name ranitidine, Pepcid, famotidine, Tagamet, cimetidine, and Axid is nizatidine. Next, benzonatate, brand Teslan, is indicated for cough. Next, according to DEA Schedule 4, what is the expiry date of prescription of diazepam, brand Valium? Six months from the date of return of the prescription, our prescription expires. However, 5 refills are allowed within that 6 months. After 5 refills or after 6 months, whichever comes first, the new prescription is required. That means the prescription expired. Next. What is the generic name for the drug brand Riquip? Riquip is ropinirole. R for ropinirole, R for Riquip for ropinirole. That sound like name. Here are the examples of anti-Parkinson drugs such as ropinirole, brand is Riquip, pramipexole, Mirapex. Next, a patient has been prescribed a new prescription, hydrochlorothiazide, triamterin, brand Maxite. What is the best time to take this pill? Morning. So, hydrochlorothiazide, triamterins are known as water pills because they frequent pee. So therefore, it's always good time to take morning, so that way they don't have to get bothered in the night time to wake up for pee if it is given before bedtime. So best answer is morning. Next, patient started taking high blood pressure medication for the past 3 weeks. She says she is experiencing a dry cough. Which of the following drug most likely cause dry cough side effect? The best answer is benazepril. Benazepril is lotensin. ACE inhibitors are known. It belongs to the class ACE inhibitors. All ACE inhibitor drugs known to cause dry cough side effect. Next, auxiliary label for metronidazole flagyl should include which of the following? Avoid alcohol. Metronidazole should be labeled for avoid alcohol. Methocarbamol, brand Roboxin, is used as muscle relaxant. FDA approved brands of calcium channel blocker nifedipine include all of them. like Procardia, Procardia XL, Adalat, Adalat CC, and also Afitab CR. All those includes our brands of nifedipine. Next, baclofen, Lioresal is a skeletal muscle relaxant used for to treat spasticity in multiple sclerosis. What is the methotrexate dose for the treatment of rheumatoid arthritis? It is very important to note that methotrexate dose for arthritis is once a week dose, weekly one time. Like can be used from 10 to 15 milligram, but once a week is very important because there are many medication errors have happened. It accidentally or mistakenly given daily. If it is given daily, it can cause toxic side effects because methotrexate is also an anti-cancer drug. So therefore, it is highly recommended to be monitor or be high alert. Methotrexate should be given once a week. Next, what is scheduled testosterone of drug DEA schedule of the testosterone brand androgen? Schedule 3. Schedule 3 is testosterone falls under Schedule 3 of the DEA schedules. Next, azetamib brand Zetia is indicated for high cholesterol. Next, what is the brand name of for celecoxib? Celebrex. What is the correct look alike drug Tallman lettering? Drugs guaifenesin and then guaifenesin. They look like same, sound alike drugs. So what is the best answer to Tallman lettering them? So, best answer is guaifenesin has to be capitalized and fenesin have to be capitalized. Whereas guan is both common, so not to be capitalized. What is the brand name for donepezil, and which is used as an Alzheimer drug? Donepezil is a Aricept. Here are the other drugs that are used for Alzheimer drugs or Alzheimer disease. Next, hydroxychloroquine brand Plaquenil is an anti-malarial drug also used for the treatment of rheumatoid arthritis. Hydroxychloroquine is used for treatment of rheumatoid arthritis, which is originally it is an anti-malarial drug. Next, which of the following dosages of antibiotic clindamycin is most likely used for treatment of acne? Because clindamycin comes in many dosage forms like liquid, topical, and vaginal cream, oral solutions, forms. What is the best dosage form for acne? Acne is a skin condition. So therefore, best one would be topical gel, lotion, foam. Those are the topical preparation. Whereas oral liquids and capsules are used for systemic infection. And there are vaginal infection, vaginal creams are used. Next, what is the brand name for divalproate sodium? DEPA coach. Divalproic sodium is a DEPA coach. DEPA coach is divalproic sodium. DEPAKINE is valproic acid. And DEPACON is valproate sodium. So these three are related to anti-seizure drugs. Next, according to the Joint Commission, do not use list, what is the safest to use for morphine sulfate? So that means, how do you write preferably morphine sulfate so that way you will have less errors? Write complete morphine sulfate, because MS, morphine sulfate abbreviation, can be mistaken. MSF4 can be mistaken with MgSO4. So therefore, it is recommended by Joint Commission that it should be written as morphine sulfate instead of using those abbreviations. Next, ALIS is a hormonal contraceptive which contain estrogen and progesterones. What type of estrogen progesterones are present in ALIS? ALIS has an estrogen called ethinyl estradiol, and progesterone is a type of progesterone called levonorgestrel. Next, what is the brand name of prednisolone? Orapet. So these are the oral steroids. Like prednisolone is Orapet, prednisone has a prednisone brand, and also comes in many other brands. Next, angioedema is a serious allergic reaction, is a side effect of which of the following drug? It is a side effect of enalapril, which is the brand Vasotec, and that is an ACE inhibitor. So therefore, all ACE inhibitor known to cause serious allergic reaction, that is called angioedema, where there is swelling of the lip or throat, or symptoms are obvious with the angioedema. Next, what is the brand name of semaglutide anti-diabetic drug GLP-1 analog? Semaglutide brand name is Ozempic. Ozempic is a brand name for semaglutide, which is once a weekly dose is used. There are other glutides are here. Next, what vitamin name is cyanocobalamin? The chemical name of that vitamin, cyanocobalamin, is B12. Vitamin B12 chemical name is called cyanocobalamin because there is a cobalt metal is present in it. So therefore, it is called cobalamin. Brand name of the drug Agestin is norethindrone, which is a type of progesterone. Here are the more progesterone hormones such as prometrium, which is a natural progesterone present, endometrin, and also provera, which is a metroxyprogesterone acetate. Next, meclizine, brand antivert, is primarily used for motion sickness. Here are the other medications that are used for motion sickness, such as diamine hydrinate, scopolamine, promethazine. Next, valacyclovir, Valtrex is indicated for herpes viral infection. Antiviral drugs for herpes infections are, all these medications are used for herpes viral infection. Next, Combivent is a combination of which drug, which short-acting bronchodilators? So, Combivent is a combination of two drugs. One is albuterol and the other one is ipratropium. And both of them are short-acting bronchodilators. There are many combination medication for asthma and COPD. Some examples, which is common ones, are Symbicort, budesonide with formoterol, Advair, that is fluticasone with salmeterol. Next, Doxycet brand Colace is a stool softener, which is given for patients who are experiencing constipation along with other laxatives. Next, liraglutide brand Victoza is an anti-diabetic drug for type 2 diabetes. What is the correct dosage form? Liraglutide Victoza is given once daily subcutaneous injection. Antidiabetic drug GLP-1 analogs are here, like Victoza, once daily, whereas Trulicity, which is dulaglutide, once a week, Ozempic, semaglutide, also subcutaneous, once a week. Whereas there's only one oral, Rybelsus, that is a oral tablets of semaglutide once daily. Next, topical 1% hydrocortisone cream is a type of low potency corticosteroids. Next, verapamil is a non-dihydropyridine calcium ion channel blocker, primarily used for high blood pressure and heart rhythm. Next, Omnicef is a cephalosporin antibiotic. What is the generic name of it? Cefdinir is the generic name for Omnicef. Here, more cephalosporins such as cefalexin, Keflex, Cefexim, Suprox, and Ceftriaxone, Rasafen. Next, nortriptyline brand Pamelor is a nortriptyline. Triptyline suffix for tricyclic antidepressants. Next, Timolol. That is a brand, Timoptic, is an eye drop container stored at room temperature. This can be stored in the room temperature. Hey, but other eye drops like latanoprost, travoprost, that has to be stored in the fridge in pharmacy. What is the generic name for Trulicity? Dulaglutide. Trulicity generic name is dulaglutide. Next, promethazine, Phenergan is brand, indicated for chemotherapy induced nausea vomiting. Next, 151. What is the brand name for acyclovir? Zovirax. Zovirax is the brand for acyclovir. Whereas Valtrex is valacyclovir, Famvir is famcyclovir, Danovir is pencyclovir. Next, fluconazole, brand Diflucan, antifungal drug, is available in what dosage form? Fluconazole comes in oral dosage form. Next, methylprednisolone, Medrol brand, dosage forms are, these are the oral and injection steroids. Next, the brand name for metformin and sitagliptin combination drug. Janumet. Janumet is a combination of metformin and sitagliptin. What is the generic name of the brand Altez? Altez is like ACE for ACE inhibitor. Ramipril. Ramipril brand is ACE inhibitor. Altez. Next, dexmethylphenidate, which is a CNS stimulant, is indicated for. So, mainly this CNS stimulant primary uses for ADHD treatment, which is attention deficit hyperactivity treatment. Next, brimonidine, which is brand Alphagon eye drops. What are the correct instructions? So for all eye drops, if you wear the contact lenses, remove them first and wait for 15 minutes after using eye drops. Then you can put them back into your eyes. But for antibiotics, you have to avoid contact lenses until infection is gone. Next, oxcarbazepine, that is brand is terileptol, is a, sounds like a carbamazepine, right? Carbamazepine is a anti-seizure medication. Next, what is the generic name for the brand name Risperidol? Brand and generic sound like name here. That is Risperidone. Here are the examples of second generation antipsychotic drugs such as Aripiprazole, brand Abilify, Risperidone, Risperidol, Quetiapine, Seroquel, Olanzapine, Zyprexa, and Paliperidone, Invega, Lurasidone, Latuda. These are all classical examples of second generation antipsychotics. Next, what is the generic name for the brand drug Levaquin? So, levo sound like same. So, levofloxacin. These are the fluoroquinolone antibiotics. Cipro, brand is for ciprofloxacin, leva for levofloxacin, Avelax for moxifloxacin. And those are the examples of fluoroquinolone antibiotics. Clortalidone, brand Hygotron, is a thiazide like diuretic, means it is similar to, structurally different than, slightly different than hydrochlorothiazide. Therefore, it is called thiazide like diuretic. This indapamide, chlorothalidones are examples of thiazide like diuretic. Next, atamoxetine brand Statera is used for the ADHD. What is regulated? What kind of, is it DEA regulation or what kind of regulations? Right, it is not a control medication. There is no DEA regulations for this medication. Next, polyethylene glycol brand Restrolax. It is a taste-free, grit-free powder that is taken once daily by. What is the right way to take this polyethylene? This is a laxative used for constipation. How do we take it? You have to take it in 8 ounces of water or 250 ml of water, and that's the best way to take it. You should not use it with the food or sprinkle on the food, or don't use with alcoholic beverages. Next, calcium supplementation is given with vitamin D. There are combination products also available. How does vitamin D help when you take with calcium? Why should someone take calcium and vitamin D? Because vitamin D helps in calcium absorption. So therefore, you will have more calcium absorbed. Next, Miparisin is a brand, is Bactroban, is a topical antibiotic. So here are the examples of topical antibiotics like Bactroban, Miparisin, Neosporin, Polysporin, Fusidin. These are the classical examples of bacterial topical antibiotics. Next, Nuvaring is a combination of ethinyl estradiol and etanogestrel, which is a type of progesterone, which is a combined hormonal contraception. So where does this ring administered? It is administered into the vagina and left in place for 3 weeks. So in the vaginal insertion, and that stays for 3 weeks. Next, Yaz or Asmin is a combined oral contraceptive which contain drospirenone and ethinyl estradiol. Next, so here are some of the combination estrogen progesterones that can be potential to read it. Like these two have a drospirenone, whereas the other ones have a different type of progesterones. However, all of them have the same type of estrogen, that is the ethinyl estradiol. Next, 168. Orlistat brand Xenical is an intestinal lipase inhibitor used for it is a weight loss medication. It is used for weight loss treatment. So here are other medications along with Orlistat. There are other medications also used for weight loss, such as phentermine combination with topiramate. Next, cyanamate, levodopa, carbidopa indicated for treatment of what? Parkinson's disease. This is the medication for Parkinson's disease. So other anti-Parkinson medications are here, such as cyanamate, Mirapex, Riquip, etc., and also Stalivo. The brand drug Levosa contains omega-3 acid ethyl esters. Next, what type of estrogen progesterone is present in the hormonal contraceptive brand Desogen? So the Deso for Deso. So just remember, Deso for Deso. Desogesterol and ethinyl estradiol. Next, guaifenesin mucinex brand is used as cough suppressant. Here, other cough suppressants such as robitussin contain dextromethorphan, whereas guaifenesin is a mixture with also has mucinex DM for dextromethorphan with guaifenesin. Next, rizatriptan max salt MLT tablets or MLT for rapid melting or orally disintegrating tablets. So what is that orally disintegrating means? They are basically, as soon as you place it onto the tongue, they gradually dissolve it. So it should not chew and crush to them. Next, irbesartan is an angiotensin receptor blocker. What is the brand name of it? Evapro. Evapro is irbesartan. So all sartan suffix is for angiotensin receptor blockers, also called ARBs. They all have a sartan in their name suffix. Next, a 55-year-old woman presents a prescription of prometrium, 200 milligram bedtime for 12 days per month. What is an active ingredient of prometrium? Prometrium contain progesterone. It contain progesterones, so that's a prometrium. Next, what is the generic name for the brand drug Cardura? Cardura is a doxazosine. Here there are more alpha-1 adrenergic blockers. They all have a suffix syn. Here four syns are here. One is the Flomax, Hytrine, Cardura, and also alpha-zosine brand, or Uroxetrol. What is the generic name for antibiotic drug DPP-4 inhibitor, that brand Tragenta? Linagliptin. Linagliptin is brand is Tragenta. The other DPP-4 inhibitors are sitagliptin, that is a Januvia, saxagliptin, Onglyza, and alogliptin, Nesina. Next, adalimumab brand is Humira, is a biologic drug. Means it is not chemical, it is derived from the cells, natural cells. So what type of biologic drug is this? This is called, what type of drug is this? It is a human monoclonal antibody, means monoclonal antibody. So all the drug that has a MAB suffix, they are monoclonal antibodies. Next, Macrobid and then Macrodantin are both brand names for antibiotic nitrofurantoin. What is the main difference between Macrobid and Macrodantin? Both of them look like a macro. So micro bid is twice daily, BID for twice daily, micro bid for two times, just remember. Whereas micro dantin have to be taken four times daily. Next, what is the generic name for inhaled corticosteroid brand Pulmicort? It is a very famous brand that is a budesonide. Here, other examples of inhaled corticosteroids such as Flovent, fluticasone, Pulmicort is budesonide, QR is a beclomethasone, Alvez cyclosanide, mometasone, or inhaled corticosteroids. Next, 181. The brand drug Lotril is a combination of high blood pressure medication of amlodipine and benazepril is a combination of two drugs. Is brand is Lotril. Here there are other combinations that are containing two antihypertensive drugs, and there are triple combination also available. Next, DIO-1-HCT is the combination of hydrochlorothiazide and valsartan is a DIO-1-HCT. Next. Which of the brand name for cardiac glycoside digoxin? Digoxin brand is Lenoxin. Next, furoside is a combination of acetaminophen, butalbital, and caffeine. What is the correct about regulation? It has a butalbital, which is a barbiturate. However, it is not classified in any DEA schedule. Next, Reciba is a long-acting insulin. What is a generic name? Reciba is degludec. There are other long-acting insulins such as Lantus, Levimir, Toujeo, and Basalcar. 186, Nizoral shampoo, that is a chemical, generic name is ketoconazole, is used for what? So it is very obvious here, Nizoral shampoo. So that means that is for dandruff. Because ketoconazole can be used for other purposes, such as other fungal infections. However, shampoo is just known for dandruff treatment. Nitroglycerin brand Nitrostart is an antifungal drug. They should never be combined with. What two drugs should never use them together? Sildenafil and tadalafil with nitroglycerin. They should never be given together. So these are all nitroglycerin dosage form. They come as a transdermal pad, sublingual tablets, ointment, so all of them have to be avoided with those drugs. Next, what DEA schedule temazepam, Restoril? Temazepam is a short-acting benzodiazepine, which is schedule 4 drug. Next, amiodarone is used for irregular heartbeat. What is the brand name of amiodarone? Cardura or Pesirone, those are the two. Cardurone and Pesirone are the amiodarone. Next, memantine is indicated for, memantine is used for what? Alzheimer's disease. Next, the brand drug Invokana, class SGLT2 inhibitor, is an anti-diabetic drug. What is the generic name of this? Invokana is a canagliflozin. So here, the very SGLT2s have grown so many drugs. It comes with many combinations or single drugs. Next, ketorolac or tramadol is a non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drug. It is used for severe pain. Next, cytomel is what type of thyroid hormone? Cytomel is T3, leiothyronine hormone is T3 or cytomel. Lithium brand escalate is primarily used for treatment of bipolar disorder. Next, dicyclomine brand Bantel is indicated for abdominal pain, cramps, and discomfort. What pramipexole is used for? Parkinson's disease and restless leg syndrome. Next one, nebivolol brand is Bestolic, is a olol. Olol is for beta blockers. What is the indication of terazosine? Hypertension and enlarged prostate symptoms. Next, which of the following is a magnesium supplement? Magnesium oxide. Here are the magnesium brands. Magnesium oxide, Slomag, there are more magnesium supplements are available. They are used for the deficiency of magnesium treatment. Next, colchicine brand Colcris is indicated for it is used for acute gout attack. All right, thank you. And if you find this videos useful, share with your friends. And also subscribe Pharmacy Prep channel for more videos. Stay tuned. Thank you again.